Theme song.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Bible game.
I'm already profoundly upset with you.
The first thing I want to do is I want to see the intro roll. Intro movie, kind of.
At least this is the Bible game, because, you know, I'm a little bit tired with having, you know, just, there shouldn't be any, debate.
I'm sick of
this. This has got to be American, because there's no way, like, it's like. What?
It's Christian rock.
Okay, like, at the start, did he say she said or Jesus?
I don't know.
Because it sounds like a breakup song, but where they've just chucked Jesus in there. Which wouldn't surprise me. Like, I character and enter a name. Select done when
you're finished. Press stop. There you go.
Oh, wow.
I'm gonna be this little guy. I'm always prepared.
Oh. Aw. There we go. Wow, dude.
What? Great. Like, this loathsome crap just spills out of, like, the American fundamentalists, and oh god, I just don't have the energy for this.
So this used to be a PS2 game in that was in my store when I worked in a video game store.
They do have the like because you can see videos of these guys.
Yeah,
because the fucking disturbed American perversion of Christianity. They call him Urkel?
Yeah. Our goal game was you had to sell this game. If someone came in and wanted a PS2 game for their child, you had to sell them this game. That was your challenge.
You cruel bastard.
Hey, no one ever sold one except for Tony, who sold 5 copies in a week. No one knows how. Imagine getting this instead of GTA. Christmas.
Oh, well, you have to kill your parents for that.
Like,
I mean, that's just sensible. I mean, you're not allowed, you know.
Oh, don't you like it? This man at the store recommended it.
Like, and you'd know. Purple. What's it gonna be? What just happened?
I don't know. I think it's still his turn.
Like, am I supposed to know anything about? Like, because, you know, like most, you know, American fundamentalists, I know fuck all about the actual fucking detail. Like, I read the book once, and it's excruciating. Like, it is a fucking chore. I mean, it's a bunch of lunacy. Then, like, some faintly, like, the Jesus-y bits are nice. Like, the stuff Jesus said is actually, you know, actually coherent is nice.
Oh, Lord.
The answer we are looking for is the rainbow.
Yay!
Alright. So, see, that's good, because then, like, you know, that's how we know that, like, fucking homosexuals are the sign of the covenant.
Yeah.
You know, that's... When you see gays prancing about, that's God's way of saying, don't worry, I'm not going to flood the place.
Yeah.
Sorry, Red. You know. Answered incorrectly,
and thus lose control of the game's game. Suck in.
Yeah, you don't get to go to heaven anymore. Hey, come on, nigga lover, let's go.
Dude.
What? Lover. Not bad. And here comes... Uh-oh. I think I've done something to upset somebody.
You think?
Aw, oh, that's not very nice. That's the end of the round. Let's check. It says lover.
I didn't even get a go.
As well, your name's ass. You're not allowed to critique me, you disgusting tart. Good luck, everybody. Like, you can watch the videos of these fucking, like, it's real low-hanging fruit, but, like, fucking, what are they? Everything is terrible. There's a few other, they were on Vine an awful lot, and they were really fucking good. Like, they had big Vine compilations, but they were from, like, those... terrifying youth Bible groups where, you know, they just kind of look like someone tried to remake the Wiggles out of autistic robots, and they come out like, hey, and, you know, they have that same fucking terrifying vacant quality that Tom Cruise has.
Oh, you know, where there's just, yeah,
there's a human face, but behind the eyes, just silence or screaming. Like, those are the only ever options. Are you gonna pass control or choose again? Ass. Inspiring
result. Now choose again. I'm gonna win. I'm in here for the pot of gold up top. Look at that pot of gold.
What does any of this mean?
I don't know.
Okay. All right.
To collect the mana?
All right.
Oh no, it's a fucking
no practicing, Aaron.
It's a Mario Party God game. Oh Lord.
Can we steer the fucking? Okay, so it like, this is terrifying. I'm so upset with you right now.
I'm not.
I'm casting ye out.
Oh, fucking Shrek'd. Leap of faith. Yes! Top of the table.
That's not something to be proud of.
Yeah, it is.
It isn't.
I'm getting into heaven now.
Yeah, but then you're going to be with these people.
That's okay.
It's not. These are the worst human beings. Like, the perversion of Christianity in America is just so deranged.
Oh, I'm going to
pass. Like, yeah, you know, I need a fucking personal jet. Because Jesus wouldn't have ridden a donkey, Aaron. That's, you know, that's crazy fucking socialist thinking.
Jesus would have ridden a Segway.
Yeah, a Segway draped in gold. He, like, you know, segwayed his way straight into the bank with, like, a fucking Bluetooth headset on. And he'd have gone past the sick, because, like, those people need to fucking learn to help themselves, you know? God helps those who help themselves, and he spits on those who fail.
I'm gonna look up something up, because I saw something the other day that I needed to tell you, and I forgot.
Was it Jesus?
No, it was
about... Oh, that's a shame.
It was about Paul Blart.
Oh, that's... Well, you know, that's almost Jesus.
Yeah.
That's, like, that's the very next thing. It's the Father, the Son, and the Holy Blart. That's, he's part of the triumvirate of... Oh, you got Wrathed.
Wrathed?
Nah, David got Wrathed. Oh, well, sweet. That's what he gets for looking possibly Asian. Yes, you know. You gotta be scared, you gotta be a little careful about those, the Mongolians, Aaron. Hmm. You know, the Celestials can't really be trusted.
That's
with
what I was gonna tell you. You know, Sabrina the Teenage Witch?
Yes.
The cat.
Yes.
The guy who played the cat wrote Paul Blart too.
That is a lot to process. Like, so much. That is just so much to fucking process.
Because he was in that 70s show, and I'm like, oh, I wonder what else he's been in. So I looked him up.
Who was he in that 70s show?
He played...
Wait, Paul Blart was in that 70s show or the voice of the cat?
No, the voice of the cat.
Fuck me.
Yeah.
That's what made
me.
Egypt.
That's what made me look it up. And I was like, oh, no. I mean, all right. Back, baby.
Did you just push me over? The fucking Egyptians have me.
Good.
No, you're supposed to, like, help. This one song that they've... Okay, like...
Imagine getting this for Christmas.
Blink 316.
Hey guys, do you want to come over after school and play the Bible game with me?
Yeah, no, I don't want to go anywhere fucking near you and your weird fucking Christ house. Blue, you won. Yeah, all right.
You're better at fleeing the Red Sea than me.
Oh yeah.
So that comes down to it.
Well, there's been a lot of points in America's history where a nigger lover had to have fled Southern Christianity. Like, that's, you know, there was a good period there where interracial marriage wasn't legal. Recently, too, you know. That's in living memory for some people. That seems to happen a lot.
God's very wrathful.
Yeah. Well, this is Old Testament God, who's just a deranged lunatic. Just enjoys kicking Jews. It's weird, really, that you think about it. The Semitic God is the most anti-Semitic.
Mm.
It's just like, you know, have the Jews suffered enough?
No.
And it's, you know, the answer to that question's been no for like 5,000 years now, which
That's
is pretty,
pretty
funny.
Harsh.
Well, you know, I don't know. Maybe the first Jew was a real douchebag or something.
Maybe. Oh, the big 180.
Big money, big prizes. I love her it. Bring down the walls, yeah. It's just the same fucking thing, basically. Alright, where am I? Where's my little... What the fuck's going on?
I think the game's graphics are fucked out.
Well, you're probably emulating it poorly. Like, this, I can't trust you to set up the emulators
Dude,
anymore.
Personally, I don't think that many people have strived to emulate the Bible game.
Yeah, but in general...
These are exactly the same settings as you had it on.
Yeah, but... Okay, and you know, you'd know this if you read my treatise on emulating. I'm literally looking at the number and just hoping. Look, I'm just don't care. Yeah, because every fucking PS2 emulation is a goddamn uphill battle because the PS2 is a bunch of bees taped together who were taught to sing, you know, in concert.
Somehow I just went backwards. But it's gonna happen.
Because literally everything requires different settings frequently to get it to, like, work or at least work to its best.
Awful.
And there've already been, like, numerous graphical glitches. So I already apologize for Aaron's incompetence in this one.
It makes it better.
No, it doesn't. And I think I think that, you know, we should punish him brutally as per Christ's teachings that, you know, do one to others because he's a fuck cunt. Because,
nah.
Yeah, you're a bucket of poo.
Nah. I ain't gonna fucking set up the emulator for literally every single game, especially not the fucking Bible game.
Well, I mean, you know,
it doesn't. Because
I know what I'm doing. That's what
no,
I'm saying. I'll
don't.
Do.
You
I
fucking
do.
Don't. You can change it right now, and I bet that game will still be fucking incorrect.
Well, I gotta push a button here. Well, no, because sometimes you gotta, like, you know, go back and forward. I'm gonna look it up, the Bible game emulation, because unless there's like a literal, like, yeah, this game's poorly emulated, it's something that you can fix in settings.
But the chance of you getting that game randomly. Let's see what those
results do. No, but like, there's visible graphical glitches just in the fucking game. Like, sometimes the purple doesn't fucking cut prop like that.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
It's not a big deal. It doesn't fucking matter.
No, I know. I'm just saying that, like, you gotta set the fucking emulator up. You gotta use a little bit of trial and error. You gotta sass it. You know, you can't.
As I said, I'm not gonna sit there and play around for half an hour Bible game.
Well, if it's, you know, you're making me play it. If it's good enough to dress up like a girl and call yourself ass, it's good enough to do it right. And you're the one. It's your idea. My idea wouldn't have been Bible game. Fuck, I don't know. Seth seems like a cool guy. Judges are looking for
is shit.
It was just X again. How about it's all X because of Jesus?
Well, he was X'd to a cross.
Yeah.
You know, that's what they don't tell you. Fucking DMX came out, and it became a rap video.
Jesus would have liked the rap.
He would have. Not correct. You lose control of the game screen. Did I even have control of the game screen?
Yeah. You're the one that's selected.
Oh. Remind me to beat up David after this. You
prepared for? Well, you can't trust him. Look, he's got a pencil and glasses.
He's already up to trouble.
He might be
exposing
himself to secular education. Oh, Beavis, this one's easy.
Actually, like, it's sad when you get excited to know a question. Look at that fucking last icon.
Good lord. Yeah, this is pretty basic. Like, I don't know half the answer to this shit because it's literally more worth... There's more value to having a deep understanding of Marvel lore than there is to really having a deep understanding of Christian lore.
Well, when was the last time Jesus showed up in a major motion picture? What's it gonna be? Thanos was there only a few weeks ago.
I'd say Thanos is a better Jesus anyway.
Yeah, he is.
You know.
It's more just.
It's wrath again. Yeah, because like Thanos isn't judgmental about this shit. You know, he doesn't... You know, he didn't say, I'm just gonna wipe out the trannies. He was just like, it's even. You never know. It might only be trannies left. And then, you know, fucking... Wouldn't that be a bit of a fucking ironic chuckle? He'd be like, ah, if only I'd, you know, confessed my true self before Thanos snapped his fingers. I don't know. I can understand a woman wanting to be a man because, like, being a man's, like, way better.
Do you think they have, like, transsexual award cinema ceremonies called the trammies?
They should.
I want that. But,
like, you know, you could have, like, most improved transgender, like, you know. And the
answer is Genesis. MUX.
See, I remembered that because of Sega. I just straight up knew the answer to that.
I really wish Sega contributed, collaborated with Genesis band. That would have been the best marketing ever.
Did they actually collaborate with Michael Jackson, or was that like an urban legend? Because I keep reading different things.
He did the music for number 3. He worked on.
Yeah.
And that's why you can't get Sonic 3 in any recent collections.
Because these like music rights are all tangled up.
Yeah.
Oh, it's the lover's time to shine.
Which is really interesting.
Close. Let's see
what you got. What'd you get?
255. Oh, trivia.
Oh, thinking caps.
Thinking caps aren't allowed in Jesus.
What instrument for fuck's sake.
Ukulele.
If it's kazoo, I'm gonna die. Thank fuck.
I think that's literally the only instrument that existed for like 2,000 years. It's just a guitar that you can just stand up. It really, like, you think about it, the harp is just the guitar for virgins.
I want to see someone with, like, a mobile harp, like, rocking out to Metallica.
I swear that there has been that. I swear there is, like, a strap-on harp. You could just... Did you just call me Lube?
Lou.
I'm not passing control. Fuck that. Fuck you! I wanted 265. You know what I wanted. Greed! Greed! Greed is good! I want the most points! Cursor, okay.
Alright.
It's a fucking match game.
Oh no. Be light.
What? Fuck, this is awful.
No, if I can come back. Oh, why is the tiger glowing?
Make me laugh, you cunt. A lot of these animals, I feel, are judging me. That's just, none of these are fun. Like, and this is the thing, like this, you know, it's that same loser thing where it's like you take something that isn't in you and you make it the only part of your identity because you're a worthless turd. It's like, you know, you can just play be Christian and play video games. You don't have to play Christian video games. Not everything in your life has to have, like, the fucking second, you know, two of your two-part noun in front of it. You know? No, it is bad. It's 170. Don't fucking, you know, talk down to me. I may look like I've had my brain sucked out by a fucking... What am I doing? Oh, okay, so it's Simon Says.
I think this is just you. Oh, settle down. It's getting a bit tricky.
Look, shut up. I have to use all my weird little Hitler youth brain, okay?
Up, down.
Aaron. Okay, I will do one to you until I get tired. I want you to know that.
Good result, Lube. Good result, Lube.
Blue. It really, it just...
Lube. Lumobile will come to you. It's a mobile that...
Oh, give me that big money.
It's a mobile that brings you lube. Get wrecked. You lose all of your points. Get wrecked.
Oh, so that's why you pass.
Yeah.
Okay.
If you get Wrath of God.
This is bullshit. I was the best at Jesus and now I get nothing. There's no lesson in this and it's fucking crap. I was replaced by another guy because I was molesting. You know, the dad from Seventh Heaven was molesting.
Yep.
And most of the Australian Catholic Church has been molesting.
Yeah. That doesn't surprise me.
Aging Mr. Lester, Mr. Mo Lester. Because it's great that I can finally have a video game organized by a glorified pedophile ring, you know? It's like...
What the fuck? Are we supposed to be... Oh, okay, I see.
Like, this is such a weird song to sing, why, like...
Jesus is good. Jesus is great.
He smells like my balls. Like, it's such a weird song choice. Like, is that you?
Yes.
Aaron, I will skull fuck you. Oh, look at that. Lover's time to shine.
Lube, you won.
Yeah. And my little fucking neckerchief. I don't need lube when... You don't need lube when you have a neckerchief.
The world is your oyster.
I just... Gotta have a Christian video game. Really? I can't just have fun? No, you gotta... I remember there was a kid in one of my... There was a bunch of fucking fundies in Goodna. And, like, I mean the weird fucking ones, like... Because Australia doesn't have, like, the cluster of valueless, absolute gutter scum that are the Pentecostals and various other submoronic Methodist spin-offs in, like, the same kind of volume as the Skidmark in America. But, like, there's some. And what they lack in numbers, they make fuck... Because the less of them there are, the more dementedly fucking fervent they have to be, because they don't have the backup of, like, a bunch of other fucking losers jumping around hollering. And, like, one time they had, like, this, you know, Aboriginal dude and just talking about, like, myths, like rainbow serpents and shit. Like, fucking basic shit. Mm. And he had an apoplectic fucking fit and was screaming about how it's only Jesus by then and was red and crying and stuff. Wow. And, like, we all...
Give control of the game screen to Blue.
Didn't look gladly.
Yeah, I didn't give it. It was ripped it away, taken from me. Great score. And the game screen
gifts you with. That'd not be Wrath of God again.
That's Wrath of Nod. Listen up, Wrath of Bob.
But like, yeah, he's a screamer. And like, we made fun of him briefly, but then like the teachers and like everything else were just like, no, don't, because he's insane. Really?
The like, Garden of Olives.
Garden of Eden. Yeah.
In the Garden of Olives, baby.
Like, because I feel like that's a low bar, you know.
All these questions have been low bar.
Because I'm assuming this is also for children that are...
retarded?
Yeah, just deeply mentally crippled.
I
feel a wrath
of God lurking. I don't.
Yeah.
It's fine. It's your choice. Oh, really? Yeah. What? I have to choose? I can't skip?
Yeah! Oh, Aaron, look at this!
That's bullshit.
Pinks go!
Oh, thank fuck.
I hope you eat
poo. I am the luckiest. Hurl stones at Philistine targets!
Are you fucking serious? We get to persecute? Oh, wow. Look at this. This is amazing. Be light.
Wait, where's the... All right, okay. How does that work?
Okay, that's like, holy shit.
Oh, okay, this is... Alright, I get it. Janky as fuck, though.
It really is.
So you gotta press X and then X again to move across.
Yeah, so it moves up and down by itself.
And it's... You press the button and it's not when you want it, ever.
Nothing is good ever. Holy God.
You did fucking better than me, bud.
That was awful. I mean, like, they didn't even look enough like the minorities I don't particularly care for. Like, what? See, what's my motivation? I mean, what is that? A forest dweller? I don't understand. They don't look like Palestinians.
No.
Like,
they don't look like anything.
No, and, you know, if I want my deranged fundamentalist skid mark of Christianity to fund Israel to breed an orange cow, David just looking at you like...
You fucking asshole.
Fucking bitch. You could get the jackpot.
It's got to be the fucking jackpot.
Good result. Good result.
Fire. Fire. Yes!
He said plague of the day.
Watch out, falling fucking blue lettuce. You lose all your points for this round. Oh, get fucked, David! Get fucked, you little smug bitch!
That's what you get for being born in China. You're never really one of us, David. You can try as you might. But your pencil and your glasses, you know, I'm concerned you read books. That means
time has run out. The only book you need to concern yourself with is the Bible.
Yeah, you only need book when you're Jesus. The Garden of Eden is your final chance to gather points. Oh, look at my eyebrows. I just hate my little face. Good luck, everybody. Purple. I know it looks bleak, but you still it should look bleak. Purple should suffer. The grace of God. Are you ready?
What's gonna happen?
What happens here? That's a winner. Aren't we supposed to not pick fruit?
I think so. Nice going.
You've got two. Do you want to take another shot? Well, you know, watching the computer do this is just marvelous. Yeah, take another shot. Oh, fuck yeah, grapes. Try
again. Look, he's
those
cheating.
Are the grapes of Jeremiah that were, you know, growing on an avocado tree. And it was looked upon and seemed to be a miracle because avocado trees don't normally grow grapes. Fucking apples. You know, it's weird considering, like, all the deranged fundy rules that they're not really anti-apples. Because, like, some of them, because it's not meant to be, but, like, some of them are like, oh, yeah, it's apples. It's my fucking grapes. Fuck yeah. Sure, why not? I mean, I like Jesus.
That's what you get for liking Jesus.
Yeah, really. I'm fucking tapping out. No more Jesus. I'm worshipping Tom Cruise. Because he's around, you know? You can look at that manic prick and go...
I bet if you rang him up and wanted to hang out, he would.
Yeah. Like, he'd fucking be over at my house in a minute with the E-meters.
He'd love it.
And he'd leap around and karate my thetans. And, you know, that's as real as any of this made-up nonsense. Your fucking deranged hillbilly fucking wizard explanations for things that we, you know, now better understand. Because you're... terrified human cow who's so uncomfortable with the idea that we're all just hurtling down a hill into a meaningless void.
I like hurtling.
It's just a lot of fun. But you know,
as long
just,
as the hurtling slows down at some point and you sort of drift around and have a nice look, that's nice, you know.
I mean, I must say, constantly being raped by other atheists is a bit of a problem.
Yeah.
Because obviously there's absolutely no reason I don't just rape and kill constantly without, you know, absolute morality stemming from a threat. You want to take us
higher? Good thing we have this scripture that, you know, tells us how to think and what to feel.
Well, I'm allowed to rape back.
Yeah.
You know, and, you know, for the first, like, fucking 30 years, that was a bit of a challenge. But, you know, then I got swole. And it was because of Christ that I got swole. You know, because that dude's got abs, man.
Yeah.
You know, you gotta look at that guy.
They nailed him to the board because he was a model. Yeah. He was sexy. They needed to show that off.
Fucking Pilate just, you know, was like, oh, yeah. Hang him on my wall. There is no third in Jesus, though. You know, like, you never like that, you know. Well, how can you be third? Like, Jesus loves everybody. He doesn't have favorites.
Except for the person who came first.
Yeah. Like, is this it? Oh, that is it.
What do I win?
Literally nothing. There's absolutely zero value to any of this.
Now Jesus won't touch me.
Oh, mass media. That's very clever. Yeah. No, you win getting touched backstage. That's. I love that they simulate the fucking pointless conversation that happens at the end of things. While
so,
I sit and watch this.
Do you like sex? I'm 14.
That's fine. You know, that's fine.
The Bible says it's fine.
Yeah, it's practically like that's an old maid by biblical standards. You're like just a crazy old cat lady at 14. You know,
Roman Schoenberg, this is your fault.
Just all of these people are terrible. This whole
Hilbers.
Idea is terrible.
Sean Rodriguez. James Weir. Dan Santiago.
Quality assurance. Yep. I'm assured. Quality of this.
Voiceover. One man.
Peter Boyle. Like... Again, it's kicking a retarded child because that's what these
See
are made
your
by,
faces?
And what these are, you know, produced for. Thirsty Moon River Publishing. That sounds like a porn thing.
Blessed by your name.
Oh, that
performed
is
by Newsboys.
Newsboys
gone.
No, that was
performed by Toby Mac. Something to believe.
Something, just anything, really.
Oh, I thought they were all the same song.
Because you know, I'm a cretin missing a. piece of my own fucking, you know, forebrain, and I need something.
Indescribable.
Worshiptogether.com songs. We watch it together. It's creepy and weird.
Thirsty Moon River.
Can't get over that, dude. I am Thirsty Moon River.
It does, yeah. I mean, these all... Maybe it's just because there's, you know, usually molestation scares in these goddamn things, but these all...
Primary tester. One man tested this.
Yeah, of course it was. That's...
Steve Gay.
It's Adam and Eve, not Adam and Steve. It literally was Adam and Steve. Because, again, like, everything is terrible is a good one, but there's a few, like, big Vine compilations of just chunks of these terrifying, you know, fucking Christian home video things for, like, the people where, you know, you literally can't have a cultural experience outside of their deranged fucking religious, quote, education.
It is fucking terrifying, dude. Religion scares the shit out of me.
It's like, you know, you gotta make your peace with not mattering. And it's that thing of, like, people need to be the fucking main character, man. But there's nothing. All right, nothing. You're alone. That's it. You know, deal with that. Or at least have the fucking courage to be truly faithful and just make up your own deranged religion. Because you don't actually have faith in something abstract. You have faith in the brick and mortar and the, you know, the priest and the social organization that you see around you. Oh, yes, plug the sticks in. There should be a Christian fighting game. Where's that? Why is it just always dumb puzzle games and shit with, like, terrible goddamn boy band music?
Yeah.
I want Street Fighter 3 Christ Strike!
Play the shit out of that.
Yeah.
Keep It Classy is proudly sponsored completely by its fans. We thank you for your support.
It expanded somehow. I'll have you know.